What's good, guys? Thank you for the love and support you've been showing on the Facebook page. I had told myself prior to just now that I was gonna do at least 10 push-ups on my fingers, literally on my fingers, if using gloves. I'm gonna show you the gloves in a minute. If I get over 500 views, and I did, so I'm about to act stupid. So we're about to make this magic happen real quick. Ain't nobody gonna see us doing this.
Yeah, baby. Yeah. Yeah. I'm about to put on these gloves, boy. Wait. Okay, yeah, I'm putting on the right way. Okay. You can see I got my little grandma's shoes on. I'm taking bath sandals. You guys look pretty fancy on me.
What's good, guys? Thank you for the love and support you've been showing on the Facebook page.
Now you about to see myself
prior to just now that I was gonna do at least 10 push-ups. If I get over 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, I just did it. I can't move again. All right, now that's it. You guys have a wonderful day and watch this next video by the play. Peace and love. We heard a lot of crazy things that happened in the United States of America, like the shooting that happened in the church or the racist act on quote black or Hispanic people. But there's one thing that stands out the most, and it's traveling without a driver license. Well, we will explore more in depth of what do I mean by traveling without a driver license. Do everybody have the right to travel? Where in the rule book does it say it's legal to do just that? Let's start now. So traveling without a driver license, we mean exactly that. Take a look. Crazy, huh? Don't think the cops won't come after you like a prey going after his meal. Cause they might lock you up, or even worse, they might tow your car. Yes, everyone have the right to travel without a driver license. Notice how I said right and not privileges. Now, if you're a citizen, it might be a little harder, cause U.S. citizens have to follow the legal mumbo jumbo. But if they are serious, anything is possible. Only what you call illegal immigrants or aliens have a better chance of traveling without a driver license. Why you ask? It's because the United States of America, it's, well, not a country. It's a big business comprised of multiple other businesses, just like the DMV or the public enforcer, which we known as the police officers, the cops, the pigs, any new term. See, long ago, the Moors gave the European rights to come to these sides of Africa, aka America or the Amixim, because they wanted to run away from their rulers, which, let's be honest, treated them not too well. Obama had made a speech to the Muslim world, or Morocco, which pretty much talk about thanking Morocco, because Morocco was the first nation to recognize the United States as a country. When they came, they set up businesses, shops, and not to mention killing the people the European wrongfully called Indians, and saying, "Your name is Toby, and you are my slave." Those people are known as Moors, and they have rights to travel without a driver license because this land simply belongs to them, and their rights are protected in the Constitution, the treaties, indigenous people rights, and human rights. But let's be honest, it all comes down to the ambitious people, those that know the law like a phone book. Now, America is a Republican form of government, and the Republican form of government follows the Constitution. Here's a video. Since the Republican follow the Constitution, in the Constitution it says citizens have the freedom to travel, or the rights to travel, which means you have the right to travel in your automobile. Congratulations, we now just found it in the law book. For some reason, society has brainwashed everyone to believe that this form of government is a democracy, and we say it so fluently, democracy. To close this up completely, but tell us what you think. Why do you think people travel or drive without no driver license? And should they really drive without any driver license? Leave a comment below. Please support by liking and sharing this video with other people. And also check out our website at nailmarket.ws. If you're trying to buy some product from us, that will also help us to actually make sure we make better and high quality content for you guys. Islam.